The next shoot is going to be bringing high heels down. We worked on it last week. Who is here? We have a hand up. Just two. One, two. Adrian, you can go across it now. Okay, so just two. Yeah? So what we're going to do is work on 4 points. The first thing is bringing high heels down. So I have to bring high heels down. Come on. Number two, close control. So when it comes down, you control it close. Good close control. Number three, set yourself up for a shot. So bring your high balls down, close control, set yourself for a shot, and then accurate shooting. Yeah? Four things. Number one, what is it? Hassan. No, first one. High balls. On the floor. High balls down. Bring your high balls down, yeah? Number two.
Close control.
Close control. Number three, set what you do? Set up the shot. Number four.
Accuracy.
You don't just blast it.
Pick a corner then.
Pick a corner. I'll do it later. So there's gonna be five in this group, five in that group. Okay? So dribbling one, two, three, high ball, bring it down, and then that's not accurate. Yeah? Get the ball from me, please. Okay, I want somebody to try. Back towards goal. Other thing is, you're not facing goals. Back towards goal or side towards goal, yeah? Come on. Abdullah, back towards goal. Abdullah, come on. Have you been passing back towards goal? Back towards goal. You know what back towards goal means? Ask me what does it mean? Now ask me. It means, look, your back is towards goal like this. So you're not facing this way. Facing that way. Excellent. Yeah? Come on, come forward. So you have to dribble it three times. One, two, three. Come on. Two, three. High ball, bring it down. Accurate. Two. Yeah, do it again. It's good. It's good the way you run it. Yep. Good. Mashallah, yeah? Nah. Bring it down, wait for it to go down. A lot of the mistakes.
Mom.
A lot of the mistakes last
week. He brought it this way on the video, you know, not this way.
Yeah, with the same. Like a lot of mistakes last week, you're not waiting for the ball to go down, so you're doing. What are you doing? You're not waiting, you have to wait for it to jump on the floor. One, two, three, up. Wait for it to jump, then go. Yeah? Wait for the ball to come closer to the floor. And then side foot. Chop it like this. Habibi, just wait, okay. Or sit down with me. Okay, could you ask the story? Back towards goal, yeah? Yeah, up. Chop it. Accurate. Okay. Let's see some. Adrian, back towards goal. Yep, good. One, two, three, up, chop. Okay, what was the problem there? Close control, and you never set yourself for a shot. We went too far, so it's close control. Again, Adrian, again.
Don't worry.
Now it's going to be higher. Accuracy. It's going to be loud. Yeah? Adrian? Let's see.
Well, does it have to be a chop? Or can you bring it in the side of them?
is more executed better. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, good job. Left. Side, look. Side. Yeah, back here. Do this now. Do this. This. Yes. So up. When it comes down, this. Yeah, just say this, come up. When it goes down, what are you going to do? Where? Underneath your leg, yeah? So up. Underneath your leg, yeah? So I'll show you one more time. Up. Like this. Yeah? Everyone's gonna have a go, yeah? Could we have a go? 1, 2, 3, yeah, good, or not?